myself off. I do need to get some kind of tripod, really. The stand does make it slightly easier, but I still have to have it propped up against something because it's not at the right angle on the stand. It would be pointing skyward, so I've literally had to rest it up against a bottle. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I've got to burn the cutlery again. There goes the fork. And a knife. Made of wood, of course. Cool, talk about hot. At least it's a fresh cuppa. That's all I can say. Ah, yes. These as well, while I'm at it. These. This is basically an IKEA cutlery dryer, and I'm pretty sure you can still get them. Now what I've done with this cutlery dryer, I'm pretty sure that they are steel, they're stainless steel of some description. But years ago, my first one, I modified it into a little receipt burner. So basically, this is a good way of burning receipts. If you've got too many receipts on the shops, just do the same with this, the Ghillie kettle. But basically, I put a long screw bolt in the bottom, three of them, and then I just put the right size nuts on and turn them into legs, so I've got three legs on the bottom of this IKEA cutlery dryer, metal, probably stainless steel, and I just used it as a receipt burner. I've even at one point I had a steel cooking tray, a baking tray or something, and I actually smelted some tin that I found at Red Robin bottle tip. That was funny, really funny. And I think it's on the way out. But yeah, if you've got an IKEA near you anywhere and you can get hold of one of these cutlery dryers, just put a load of, well, put three screw bolts on it and a load of nuts the same size to make legs. Brilliant. Still going blind. At least I've got a nice lot of charcoal again for composting. Not doing too bad over there now. That's a more tea. Good to be outdoors. I'm feeling a little better today. I'm hoping that we'll keep improving, basically, but just don't know. It's clearly something to do with my nerves. Yesterday I went to the hospital and I had an ultrasound on my abdomen, which I literally waited for the referral for ages, and it took so long, this flipping C19. It's just been a massive annoyance, and people are going without operations, they're going without treatment. It's just a joke. People are suffering because of this whole sham. It's just a complete farce. So this is coming very useful. In the past, and a burn baby burn, or is it just going to smoke baby smoke? It's probably just going to smoke baby smoke, isn't it? No, there you go, burn baby burn, and it's on. Well, you get the idea. Not enough room to even put it upright. Oh, well. Well, there's your idea proof. Oh. Let's see if we can get this to boil again. Let's see how long it takes. It's probably got a little bit less water in it. But these things are pretty rapid, to be honest. Well. A matter of minutes, I should imagine. I can already hear it boiling. That's how good they are, these Ghillie kettles. Amazing. I think I might have to go for a top up. Sweating. There you go. That's still a bit warm. And now for me top up. Lovely. Oh well, while I'm at it. Or maybe I should just blow it again. Maybe some of it's not quite burnt enough. Well, I managed to get a decent mug of tea without anybody disturbing me. And I've got a bit of charcoal for the compost heap. And a twizzle for my freezer bag of parsley, which was quite handy. But we found out that these horrible masks are definitely not made of cotton or anything like that. They're made out of plastic. So, unfortunately, we're getting these things in the sea and it's just another blow for the wildlife, basically, the fish and the turtles and the birds. It just gets worse and worse, doesn't it, guys? But everybody has to wear these fucking things. It's just a major annoyance. I'd rather not wear them, to be honest, because I'm pretty sure that they just make you feel worse and make your chest sore. And I know for a fact that my mouth was stinging when my face was sweating. And the problem is, when you're literally one of the few and only people on the bus or the tram that are not wearing them, I mean, unless you're exempt and you can prove that you're exempt from wearing one, they say exempt. But personally, I don't like to wear them. Anyway, I think it will end it there. See, if you want a pronto mug of tea outdoors, a Ghillie kettle, G-H-I-L-L-I-E. And I think we'll stop it there. And remember to get your twizzles, your freezer bag twizzles from your old face masks. Anyway, glad you could join me. Had to do another video, a couple of videos, because I got disturbed last time. Still trying to learn the ropes with the new phone. I can swap and possibly even pause camera, which could be interesting, so I could get short sections. I haven't tried it yet, short sections into one video. And that'd be good, as well as swing the camera towards myself. So we'll have to see. Okay, give us a thumbs up if you want, and I'll catch you again later. Bye for now.